Right now, a man is listed as stable but recovering from multiple gunshot wounds to his lower body. Police say the shooting happened in the Nicetown-Tioga section of Philadelphia Tuesday afternoon. He went to the Temple University Hospital for treatment, and police say right now they don't have anyone in custody in this shooting. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.